Hello and welcome to our second online autumn concert. And wow, who can believe that we're saying this 1 year on? We're really sorry that we can't perform live for you here on campus, but our pupils have loved having the chance to be recorded and put some performance in for tonight's event. We've got groups and soloists, instrumentalists, singers, a varied programme for you. So all I can say is sit back and enjoy.
A matryoshka, or Russian doll, is a set of wooden dolls placed one inside the other. They are usually beautifully hand-painted in brilliant colours. James Curnow's piece, Matryoshka, a festival of Russian folk songs, is a musical composition incorporating three diverse Russian folk songs, very much like the Russian dolls. One melody emerges from the previous one.
Thank you. I play the clarinet, and I'm going to be playing Brahms' Clarinet Sonata Movement 1. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Hello, I'm going to be playing Vidui by the Swiss composer Ernest Bloch, written in 1923. This piece is supposed to represent a player of contrition.
Alan Bullard's arrangement of Brother James's Air has been a favourite of ours for many years. The text is from Psalm 23, and the melody is composed by James Leith Bain, a minister who was born in Pitlochry in the middle of the 19th century.
Thank you. Hello. Today we will be playing a traditional Gaelic hymn played in the Northumberland style. I will be on the fiddle, Abigail will be singing, and Mr. Moss will be on the Northumberland small pipes. I hope you enjoy.
Hi everybody, I'm Jason. I'm going to play the first movement of the Opus Sonata Élégie by Poulenc. Why I love this song? Because I think it is the most beautiful song and I ever play. And the song have really elegant melody and the dynamic is very touching and emotional. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Hello, I'm going to be playing my composition, which I had the honour of writing for Mr. and Mrs. Little's wedding. I decided to have a Celtic connection to it, with Arthur playing the fiddle and Mr. Moss playing the Northumbrian pipes. I really hope you enjoy it.
Hi, I'm Rose, and I'm going to be playing La Follia by Corelli, which is one of my favourite pieces. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. The vocal ensemble will be singing for you Bob Chilcott's arrangement of London Derriere. We hope you enjoy.
I'm going to be singing Poor Wandering One from Pirates of Penzance. This is probably one of my favourite singing pieces of all time. It's very technically challenging and has a big range. And I sang this for my ARSA diploma recently last year. I really hope you enjoy it.
If such poor love as mine can help thee find
Cantar, which means to sing in Spanish, is a stylistically authentic Cuban salsa work for choirs. The text is based on both English and Spanish phrases and is set to an infectious melody. It was composed by Jay Althaus, and we hope you enjoy listening to it as we certainly enjoy performing it.